News West 9 Special Investigation, Drugs in School. The new trend isn't alcohol or marijuana. It's pills, prescription, and even over-the-counter drug abuse.
Kids coming high to school.
So where are the teens getting their drugs? And the consequences of getting caught could stay with them for life. Wasted youth. A candid look at a growing problem. Tonight after the Olympics, only on News West 9. More news, more often.